Cats are a big part of our Hallmark family, and they are currently co-starring in Love at Sea, Hallmark's very first movie to ever be filmed on a cruise ship. I cannot say this enough. This is so cool, and they are equally as cool. Please welcome back to our home our very good friends, our family, really, Alexa and Carlos PenaVega. Welcome, you guys. We're so excited to have you. Yeah.
I feel like we've been here a lot. This is second home.
It really is.
I feel like we all want to move in.
Brian's moving in. You guys are moving in. We might have to do a DIY and build an extra wing to the house, but we're not above it. We could absolutely do that.
Come on. Use those bunk beds.
There you go. As long as
you
know, communal living. That's how it goes. So, Alexa, you play an event planner in this movie, and Carlos, you play the ship's cruise director. And the two of you really don't see eye to eye at the beginning. You're butting heads, but eventually you find your sea legs.
Totally, yeah, totally. Hey, I see what you did there. No, you know our characters' work ethic.
Yeah.
They're pretty similar, but they also conflict a little bit.
Well, we both have our way of doing things.
Right.
I think in real life too sometimes.
Well. Welcome to marriage.
No, but it's great because both are really, really hard workers, but they come from two totally different backgrounds. So you have Olivia, who came from a lot of money, but because
her family's in hotels,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, because she came from privilege, people just, they never respected her. So she had to work twice as hard to earn respect, to show that she was willing to put in the work to, like, get the job done.
As it wasn't just handed to her because of her family.
Exactly. Whereas Tony, the guy Carlos plays, he came from nothing and had to build himself up. So he had to work super hard. So we came from two different worlds, but are really one and the same. Mm-hmm. So when they finally realized that, you know, there could be some chemistry.
Yeah.
It is a very romantic ship.
Yeah, not to mention, we literally shot the movie on a cruise ship for 2 weeks. Dream come true.
I mean, they're paying you to go on a cruise ship.
Yeah. Well, hold on. I will say the toughest part was that we love cruising. And being on the cruise ship working is very different from vacation.
Oh, sure.
So seeing 6,000 guests, 6,000 is huge. Seeing them all around vacationing while you have to get up at 4:30 in the morning,
right.
It's definitely, it's different. It's different,
yeah,
but still fun.
It's right in your face.
Yeah.
Well,
we actually
have a clip from Love at Sea, which shows your two characters right off the bat that's not quite, shall we say, smooth sailing.
Right.
Okay,
that's smooth sailing.
You.
I understand from your mom that you are refusing to go to the drill. Everyone has to go to the drill.
Oh, yeah, I'm working. I'm running the Living Easy event. Just speak with Evan. I'm sure it'll be fine.
No, I'm very well aware of the event. But if you don't go, I am to blame. I can't shoulder the blame for anything this week. I'm being watched.
There's no one else here.
Emergencies do not discriminate when one has a lot of work to do.
Well, if I refuse to attend?
Then you'll be asked to disembark. After you.
We're sitting here watching. I love you two in real life, and I equally love you as much on camera together.
Aww.
You're so good together.
Thank you.
You know, I just have to brag on Carlos. He sings in the movie, and he's fantastic.
Get out of here.
Like, you know those movie moments where the girls are just like, oh my gosh, the guy's singing to me, and their hearts melt? Well, that's never happened to me before, except on set. He's literally looking at me singing. I started to cry. I actually started to cry. It was my own movie moment in the movie.
With your real husband.
With my real husband.
Wow.
Awesome.
Well, cruising has been such a big part of your life. You guys like it so much that Royal Caribbean actually made a proposal on board for you guys. Can you tell us something about that?
Yeah, I mean, you know, we've been cruising for a while. I got Alexa hooked, now Ocean's hooked.
So cute, they're 2 year old. Is he two yet?
No,
19
he's
months.
Only
not
19
even,
months.
Oh my gosh.
But he's hooked. He's been on 5 cruises
already. What?
I know, we'll talk about that later.
That's way more cruises than I've ever been on.
Cruising addiction.
But so we're filming on the ship, and they had us do some, you know, promo stuff. And they go down the slide, we're gonna film some stuff, and on the way down, you'll get some food or whatever.
I said, all for Royal Caribbean.
Okay.
So we go down the slide, we come out, and all of a sudden, all these confetti cannons start exploding. People are cheering, they hand us Ocean. I thought we were the 10,000th person until they go down the slide.
We were so confused.
Like, you won a win.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. So, you could tell you're confused.
I was like, what is happening? So the entire crew holds up this sign, and they propose to us. And they asked us if we would be the God family for their newest ship, which is the biggest cruise ship in the entire world, Symphony of the Seas.
That's, you know what? Congratulations. Thank you. That's crazy. So you're the godparents.
Yeah.
Does that mean you christen it?
We do. In November, we get to christen it. But we had no idea that this was even possible because in maritime history, they've only ever had a godmother.
Godmother.
They've never had
You know what? I think another cruise line got Pitbull in there. So I was trying to get in, but I didn't think it was happening. And then now that we're the God family, it's the first ever God family.
Oh, that's
it's
super
really awesome.
Cool. That is super cool.
And our kid's name is Ocean. So it's very fitting.
I mean, who else would it be? This isn't the first time, though, that you've been proposed to, Alexa, on a cruise ship.
Like I said, we're obsessed.
Yeah, right? We're obsessed. So Carlos proposed to me actually on my, it was the end of summer tour. I don't know. I think, that was it. We're in Giovanni's on Oasis of the Seas. And I had no idea it was coming whatsoever.
This was
August 17th, 2014?
No, 13. No, 12. 2012.
Know, well, it's been a long time.
Like, we're not sure.
And how long had you guys been together?
About a year.
I think it was only 6 months.
Did you expect it?
I knew.
No!
You had no idea.
I had no idea. But after the first time that we ever hung out, we were not even dating. We just hung out. Carlos, well, you
can say that. I said to myself, I said, I'm going to marry this girl.
Wow.
Oh, yeah,
he
I knew
driving
it.
Driving behind me.
I knew it.
Wow.
So I got her. I got me a spy kid.
Oh, Carlos. Oh,
you did. You got your spy kid.
And you said Ocean goes on the cruises with you.
Oh, yeah. So Ocean.
Did you name him Ocean because you like cruising?
Well,
kind
that's a great question.
Kind of.
I'm really curious.
That's for a different conversation.
No, we love the water.
Yeah, we love the ocean. We moved to Maui about a year and a half ago, so we're always on the water, near the water, and Ocean just felt like a cool little kid.
It felt right.
Look at him.
Oh, that's your
that's him enjoying the cruise.
Oh, while we were working, he was having a great time.
Oh yeah, he was ever. That face says it all. Well, as the godparents, then. Are you all going to have a big party to celebrate your...
Yeah, surprise. We're bringing everybody here. I'm just kidding. I wish I had that power.
That's exactly what I'm fishing for.
I'm so sorry.
You can invite Brian and I.
Listen,
hey, Royal, we would like to invite home and family on a cruise with us.
So I like that.
Home and family for a week.
I like that. That would be awesome.
That
would be fantastic. We would absolutely take you up on that. Royal, you heard him.
Hey, your God family said they're totally right up Hallmark's alley. Like, they are all about family, and we love that.
Yeah. So do we. And we love you.
Thank you.
We love you so much.
You guys are the best.
Congratulations on everything.